song is the one I write for you. It's the one I haven't finished yet. I hope I never do. My favorite words are the ones you say to me, gentle as a summer breeze, certain as the sea.
I'm a little nervous.
Why?
Because I want to try something. So I brought you here today because obviously this is where we met, for when you saw me and told me that you had a book.
Right.
So that's why I wanted to bring you here.
So what we're going to do is we're going to cut the deck in half, though. We're going to do a little card trick still, okay?
Okay,
so
I
want you to focus on the cards.
Yeah.
Not you, not your face.
Not my face, okay. Yeah, not the cards. So take the deck. And here, start over. Take the deck. And we'll cut it in half like this. So this is the card I took out in the middle. I just want you to take it, look at it, and show the camera. What does it say?
It says, this is a true love story. Enjoy.
Ah, okay. So much like that card said. It's a true love story. And so, it's a story about a guy and a girl.
Right? Yeah.
And they met at Sigler, Maine. So this happened back in December of 2011, when a guy needed a job desperately. And so he saw that Sigler, Maine needed some help, and he met this beautiful girl. But not knowing what she wanted and not knowing her that well, he decided that it was just best to be her friends. Okay. As luck may be, the girl, when he saw her in college business, told him that she had a book for him for the business law class. And she said she'd give it to him for free, but being the nice guy that he was, said he couldn't accept it for free. So he convinced her to go on a date to Applebee's. And they had a great time there. And because they had a great time, the boy decided that he'd like to see her again. And so the boy decided to ask her to go ice skating. And they had a good time, but the boy wasn't sure what to think of it because she brought her friend, so he was pretty sure he was in the friend zone. But he decided to take another chance and asked her to go to Andy Grammar with him. Again, they had a really good time and decided that they'd like to see each other again. And so, after school or after work, they would hang out, play card games, watch YouTube videos, talk, and play her favorite game, Rush. And so this time went on, and after a little bit, the boy decided to take a chance, right, and asked her on his first date. And so they decided to go to Luke Lawn's, and after an hour of what you would say, which was a pretty interesting date, they decided to go get fish food, some baby goldfish to feed to his Oscar. Well, that went well, and the boy decided to ask her out again, and they had more fun on other dates, and eventually they started dating. And then she celebrated his 21st birthday with him, and they had a lot of fun, and she took very good care of him, even bought him a specialized mug. And so that pretty much ended the semester, but as the semester ended, the summer started. And they went on several trips during the summer. They went to Minnesota to celebrate her birthday, went to a Twins game. They went to Omaha and saw some monkeys swinging in the trees. They went to a Bayside Resort in northern Minnesota with his family, and they even went to Chicago with their good friends. And after the summer ended, they went back to school. And as school started, they hit the books hard again in Iowa State. And they even went to all the football games and even to the bowl game. Unfortunately, they lost. And they even went and saw their favorite comedian, Kevin Hart. So now that the first semester ended and they're into their second semester, they've been making each other better every single day, and it's been a lot of fun. And it's not to say they haven't had their ups and downs, but but yeah, they enjoy every day with each other. So if you hold out your hand and put this card right here, right, and what I want you to do is take a look at it, because the boy, one last question to ask the girl.
Look at it?
Yeah, just show the camera. Okay.
Question. Nuh-uh. No way.
Yeah. Daranda.
I love you so much.
No way. Thank you. excited. Every passion day.